for another Disney Princess Sailor Scout mashup. Now, which princess is a good match for Sailor Mars? And the two finalists are Pocahontas and Mulan. They both already have black hair. And having a rich culture is important to Sailor Mars, Pocahontas, and Mulan. Sailor Mars has fire powers, and Mulan has a dragon with fire powers. So we are choosing Mulan for a mashup with Sailor Mars. After removing her from the box, I take down her hair, separate some of the hair in front, and cut it. I wrap it with a cut piece of a baby wipe, roll it around a cut straw, and use pipe cleaners or bobby pins to secure it. I added two curlers at the bottom of her hair, then we poured hot water over it to give it a slight curl, and make bangs. To make her uniform, we're using a white and red performance fabric or lycra. Fold over and cut a rectangle out of the white fabric. Turn the fabric so the good side is on the inside. Line up the folded edge with the doll's underarm. Mark the doll's hips. Sketch a small V in the center. Sew on the line drawn. Trim off the excess. Turn it right side out. Do a top stitch along the sewn edge. With the good side facing down, wrap it around the doll. Take note of where to sew it up the back. After sewing, trim off the excess. And I made sure to sew a bend in the back to help it contour to the body. Turn it right side out. Cut a circle out of the red material. Cut a small hole at the top. Fold over small rectangles of the white fabric so the good side is on the inside. Sew a straight line. Trim off the excess. Turn it inside out. Cut it in half to make two. Fold them over and stitch a straight line across. Turn it right side out. And I sewed it so the seam would be on the outside to make the sleeves for the top of the uniform. Cut a rectangle out of the red fabric. At one end, trim off the corners. Then cut a long rounded line. Stitch white ribbon around the edge. Begin to dress the doll, tucking the skirt under the shirt. Add the sleeves. Attach the collar to the top of the shirt. Tie a bow out of purple ribbon. Glue a jewel in the center. Wrap a piece of white fabric around her arm with the good side on the inside. Stitch around the hand. Trim off the excess. Turn it right side out. We make the sleeves just as before, only this time we make them in red. For the cuff at the top of the gloves, give her a pair of red doll shoes. Glue a red bow on the back. Glue a piece of red ribbon around the neck and bend a piece of gold wire for the tiara to finish the look. And for a little extra fun for this mashup, we are going to use Hook Fang from How to Train Your Dragon as Mushu for a little dragon firepower. And you're done.
Happy customizing.
Chasing us? Looks like you could use my help. I call upon the power of Mushu! Fireball Charge! Mars Fire Dragon Strike! All the ice has melted. Well, you know, I could have did that, if I really wanted to. I just didn't want to show off my awesome powers, because they are awesome.